All That Jazz, Miss Brianna Brennan.
Yeah!
Take you away. Pretend I was queen. What would you say? Would you think I am ready? 'Cause everybody's got the way I should feel.
Mary Bailey and Stephanie Gissel performing the Ballad of the Shape.
Completely round is the perfect pearl the oyster manufactures. Completely round is the steering wheel that leads to compound fractures. Completely round is the golden fruit that hangs in the orange tree. Yes. The circle shape is quite renowned, but I'm sad to say that it can be found in the low-down, dirty runaround.
My true love gave to me.
Yes! Completely square is the velvet box he said my ring would be in. Completely square was the envelope he said farewell to me in. Completely square was the handkerchief I furnish constantly. Yes, I dry my eyes of the tears I've shed and blow my nose till it turns bright red. For a perfect square is my true love's head. Rectangular is the hotel door my true love tried to sneak through. Rectangular was the transom hole by which I had to peek through. Rectangular was the hotel room I entered angrily. And rectangular is the wooden box where lies my love neath his golden locks. They say he died of the chicken pox.
In part, I must agree. One chick too many had he.
The triangular is the piece of pie I eat to ease my sorrow. Triangular is the hatchet blade I clip to hide tomorrow. Triangular, the relationship which now has ceased to be. And triangular is the garment thin that fastens on with a safety pin to a prize I had no wish to win. It's a lasting memory that my true love gave to me.
For First Nations, I've had this comic book up front for 2 years, and no one has bought it. Worst comic book ever. My garbage can! Wait! Wait, go, nerds! Go! Go! No! No! Wait! Stupid nerds! Always friggin' messing with my store! Whatever!
Shut up, Justin. Okay, Carissa, Ryan, and John, move over there, right now.
What? Why?
Because I'm sitting over there.
Oh.
Right. Oh man, they got told.
How can I decide what's right when you're clouding up my mind? I can't win your losing fight all the time. Nor can I ever own what's mine when you're always taking sight. But you won't take away my pride. No, not this time. Not this time. Well, how did we get here? I used to know you so well. Yeah. How did we get here? Well, I think I know. The truth is lying in your eyes, and it's hanging on your tongue, just boiling in my blood. But you think that I can't see what kind of man that you are. If you're a man at all, well, I will figure this one out on my own. On my own. Oh, my thoughts you can't decode. Well, how did we get here? I used to know you so well. Yeah. How did we get here? Well, I think I know. Do you see what we've done? We're gonna make such fools of ourselves. Do you see what we've done? We're gonna make such fools of ourselves. Yeah, yeah. How did we get here? I used to know you so well. Yeah, how did we get here? Well, I think I know. Well, how did we get here? I used to know you so well. I think I know. I think I know. Ooh, there is something I see.